We ready, Brian?
Thank you.
got Brian on sound, who's doing a great job. And thank you guys for being here. We got a big contingent from elementary school here today. This elementary school is called
James Park.
James Park. So this one goes out to all you elementary school teachers, because you know what they say when you're around those elementary school kids. You gotta keep your hands to yourself.
Thank you.
this song. It's a great song by the great Tom Petty. Everyone loves Tom Petty, except for half the guys in the band. But this song usually goes over well. And I think maybe I'll piggyback off of Keep Your Hands to Yourself. And let me tell you something, if you're in that elementary school and something might happen, just remember, if it goes to a court case or something like that, don't back down.
Yeah. I didn't want to leave you, I didn't want to lie.
drum shaking on that song. We like it. Looks good from up here. Did anyone see that Bon Jovi documentary? No?
I heard it was fantastic.
It's not good. It's not good. It's like 6 hours long, and it could be about 15 minutes long. I'm going to give you the summary. John Bon Jovi loves John Bon Jovi, and he worked really hard to get where he was, and like that's kind of the story. Is that about right, John? Oh, and he's old now, too. He's got some problems with his voice.
Did he talk about the other guy?
Richie left the band, and he's kind of hurt. He's got hurt feelings about it.
Jeremy Deutsch on the guitar now.